16-year-old boy has drowned in the Little Bay de Noc in Escanaba tonight. The Escanaba Department of Public Safety says the boy was reported missing just before 5:30 tonight from the northeast end of the beach at Ludington Park. A search began and the boy was found at around 9:15, having drowned. His family has been notified and police say no other information is being released at this time.